It's a Christmas countdown. It's a Christmas countdown, and we can hardly wait. Day by day anticipation of our favorite celebration. It's a Christmas countdown as each day disappears. 3, 2, 1, before you know it, Christmas is here.
Hey everybody, it's Tom and T from Show Me Coasters, and today we're here with Mr. Six Flags, Brian. And we're out here for Holiday in the Park. We hope you all had a great Thanksgiving and that you've recovered from the turkey coma. So we're inside the park. The park looks absolutely amazing. As you can see, Main Street here is all decked out for Christmas. This will really pop tonight whenever the lights come on, and it's going to be absolutely awesome. I love this park. It's my home park. So we're over here in the World's Fair section, and we're getting ready to head over to American Thunder. And that's going to be our first ride for today. It's going to be really fun. It's a great little GCI coaster. Actually a little bit of a wait for American Freak. So Brian and T are getting ready for their ride on American Thunder today. I think they had too much turkey. That belt looks pretty tight.
I forgot what I was going to say, but enjoy the ride anyway on American Thunder.
Brian getting his first ride for the day here.
Taking off your mask to be a blunder, but enjoy your ride on American Thunder.
That's all right, Tommy.
A little on your upside.
Yeah, I thought it did.
So we just got off of American Thunder here at Six Flags St. Louis. That was our first ride for today. That was a little on the rough side for some reason. I think it's just because it's cold. The park's only been open for like maybe a half hour. We're probably like the fifth train that's ran today.
It wasn't as smooth as a Halloween movie.
No, once this track warms up, it'll be smooth as butter. It's always sad when I come out here and it's the middle of the winter and the log flume isn't open.
So we just got off American Thunder. It's always a nice start for the day. It's a little coaster. It does pack a wall up. So we're going to head to the Palace section, see what's new this year. All the shows are going to be outside. I look at the roster, and it looks like a bunch of the shows are new. So we just got done catching a couple shows here at the Palace, and they're actually pretty good. I've never seen Miss Kitty's, and the new one, the Rockin' Holiday, was really good. It's a fresh spin on the classic Christmas music. So we didn't plan to spend almost an hour sitting there. So we're gonna come back here to the DC Plaza here under the Cover Bridge and get Mr. Freeze, get the boys to ride here, and probably. So we're gonna go at Mr. Freeze here, the Reverse Blast, one of popular ride here in the park.
Yeah, by the time we get off, it'll be a nightmare.
Yeah, hopefully it's not a line's not too long. Wave hi, Brian.
working all the time, Mr. Freeze.
Yeah, windblown hair.
This ride is 54 inches.
Great ride.
Very cool. It wasn't cold?
Yeah. It was a little chilly. Yeah. Got some really good airtime on it today,
yeah,
actually.
Did. Both of you came in with windblown hair. That was funny.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well, the boy just got off Mr. Freeze here. They liked it. It was a little cold on top of that needle. But looks like, I mean, it's still early. I'm sure once it gets dark, people will come in and enjoy the festivities here when the park's all lit up.
Lots of snow and ice everywhere we go.
So it's just 4:30, we're heading over into the Britannia section, and already the lights are really kind of starting to pop a little bit. I'm kind of surprised that they're showing up like they are. So T and Mr. Six Flags are gonna get a ride here on Excalibur. So here's an adventure. All right, guys, we'll see you when you get off of this.
Very
crazy. Yeah, I'll bet. That's why I don't ride that crazy thing.
I don't remember that when I was a teenager.
Yeah, when you're, you know, 18, it's not so bad. But yeah.
I'm and Brian get ready to ride Pandemonium. So, the boys just got out there. Did you guys didn't spin?
We didn't spin that much. No, we had some.
Yeah.
But it wasn't like constant spinning. It was fun. It's a smooth ride. It's still a great family coaster.
Yeah. Because I was waiting in line to film you guys. A bunch of little guys.
It's, yeah, a lot of little
this
kids.
Was, this was the only one they could ride. So.
Yeah.
It's amazing when you guys got in line. It was not dark yet.
No, like, yeah, we started out
with a day
ride and it turned into a night ride.
5:14, so it's getting dark. Things start popping.
Oh, wow. So me and Brian are going to take a break after riding Pandemonium. T's going to ride Supergirl Skyflyer.
By default.
I wish that Skyflyer would light up.
Got off the Supergirl here, Red Bull. So we're gonna try that.
But yeah, the kids area is always transformed into the candy cane forest. So I don't know if they have any of the rides. Yeah, they got a few of them.
They see the train running.
Yep.
The little one. Burning little energy after Thanksgiving.
Shoot.
So this is what's new this year, the Red Bull for the holidays. It's actually pretty good. I like mine, the broccoli and cheese. How's yours, Tom?
It's good. I got the chili one.
I wish they brought the holiday plate back, but this is a good substitute for the... So the new holiday option, I really love the broccoli and cheddar bread bowl. It's really creamy and tasty.
Yeah, it was really good.
But the chili wasn't that good.
The chili, I mean, it was okay. It wasn't the best.
Even got Tom, who like broccoli. He didn't like the broccoli and cheddar. We left Soto Market heading to here at Backlot Studio. I don't know if anything's different over here. But it looks like they got the stage up for the, what is that?
Christmas Carol.
Play on the Christmas Carol.
Humbug, I said, after I won't believe it. Don't let me
use our
scooters!
Can you see it?
The good old Six Flags.
Tommy T.
Robertson. That's one of the beautiful classic train here at Six Flags St. Louis.
So folks, these trees are usually up against the palace up on the porch up there, but since they have to do the stage shows up there, like Miss Kitty's and then the Holiday Hits show, they've moved them out here to the middle of the plaza, and so hopefully we'll catch the show here in just a second. That's a great little light show right there in front of the palace. It's always cool that each year to see it. So we're gonna head over. I think T and Brian want to get on Spin Sanity. So
hopefully they lit up the thing. I don't know.
That it's only I probably it only lit on one side. I don't know. So Brian and T are getting ready to ride Spin Sanity here at this crazy park. So we. It's a fun ride. I really like it. It's one of the Zamperla discos that we added a couple of years ago. So guys, how was the ride?
Awesome. A little cold up there, but
the cold, yeah, woke me up from the turkey cold. Of course. So we're gonna ride Batman, and that's a. This is harmonics in the front. I'll say goodbye to you folks.
Now this is like the longest queue line I have ever seen on any ride.
Okay.
So T and Brian are gonna take a run on Batman. I'm a little too cold to be riding anything else tonight, I think. So we'll see them whenever they get back.
Get ready to swim, get ready to shout, so that you need to back out and show up.
Normally would have a show in here, but They brought the show outside by the palace now. Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Ooh. So T and Brian decided to take advantage of the photo op here at Six Flags St. Louis. One of the many around the park. Really good too.
It's a Christmas countdown.
Folks, thank you for joining us at Howling in the Park at Six Flags St. Louis here for 2020. It's been a great day. The weather cooperated and beautiful. It's a little bit colder now, but besides, everything's almost normal. The only difference is the shows.
Yeah.
But I think they made up for it. I really like the new shows.
Yeah, the shows were really good.
The holiday hits was good, and other around the park activities was good. So this is T.
And this is Tom.
And this is Mr. Six Flags.
Brian. So we will see you next time for the end of the year activity, maybe probably this park.
Yeah, probably.
So have a good night.
Have a great night.
And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Thank you.